There was an unmistakable feeling that these people had had part of their life taken from them. A week after John Lennon's murder, there was still disbelief.
I feel like I grew up with them, and I felt like I really did lose someone that I knew.
I see there's a very somber mood here today, although you get a variety of reactions. I see people hawking posters for $5 on the side over here, and which creates kind of a circus atmosphere.
It's commemorative. It's got the day, it's got the silent vigil on it, and I think it's going to become valuable.
There was a letter of condolence to Lennon's widow for people to sign. A local minister asked that Lennon not be eulogized as someone divine.
He wasn't John the Beatle. He was John Lennon, a man like you and I. It's not what he said 20 years ago, because he was where you were 20 years ago. It's what he said in 1980. And what he was saying and wanted to say was hope. And he was wanting to say, love your family.
The vigil is over, but for those who came, an obvious reluctance to let this moment in, a time that will not be forgotten. John Kalia, News 8, Balboa Park.